Jackie, her machination's already begun.
Quister, her machination in Sidal Sud is underway.
What about Rodolfo?
Rodolfo opposes pro machination, but he was pushed forward against his wishes.
Can you stop him by force?
We'll try, sir. But he's likely to bring out a Machina Arma. I don't think we can stop him if he does. Quister, can you send us any backup?
Bellite has a lot of trouble, even in the army. I can't make things happen the way I used to. This is an embarrassing thing for the head of military affairs to say. Right now, you're all I can count on.
I understand. We'll do our best, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hughes! What do you think you're doing?
What does it look like? I'm removing what's in the way. Makes for a good show, doesn't it?
No! The people of Stalsu need this forest! Make your men stop right now!
You, bring me my Machina armor.
Yes, sir.
Stop your fussing. You'll get your chance to fight me. Right now!
Level 4!
much on the team.
He's too powerful.
Don't you get it? That's why we have to stop him. Save the whining for another time. Get up, Gino, and fight! No! You know what will happen if we let him go.
Have you said your fill? I'd like to get this over with.
What's taking so long? Lord Baelheit is waiting for your report. What have we here? If it isn't Soggy. Have you been pestering Hughes? Your timing couldn't be better. As it happens, I've brought something fun for you to play with. It's me. Be a deer and drop the cargo over Nunki Valley. No, that's all right. I'm giving you clearance. Just do it! If you would.
What was that about?
Stand back and see for yourself.
Thank you.
Afterling. What are you thinking, Shanath?
This one's an unexpected acquisition, a mongrel. Its host was a wild animal. I was having it brought to Lord Balehight, but waste not, want not. Why send the precious creature off when we could use it to take care of Soggy first?
Does Lord Balehight know about this?
No, why trouble him? We're killing two birds with one stone.
Snake.
Soggy, look out!
It seems this gremlin wants a little attention.
You should help.
Oh, my.
my blade be sharp. Wake up!
I'm all right. What about you? You look so pale.
I'm fine. My head hurts a little. That's all.
For Wiseman's power, are we?
What now, Seth? Do we back down? Seth!
Let's go back to Naos. We'll have to think of something else.